Launching the Intel Core i9-14900KS wouldn't be complete without an extra special live stream event. We brought the Intel Live Show team together in one place to build some incredible custom PCs showcasing and celebrating the Core i9-14900KS.
But as cool as these builds are, we also talk about some really neat things that Intel is doing with the KS and the tech behind it that makes it so special. Let's dive in and talk about it.
Anyway, guys, welcome to this very special version of the Intel Live Show. This is the 14900KS launch celebration, and do we have a packed show?
So we're here actually because we are celebrating the launch of the KS processor. The Intel Core i9-14900KS launched last Thursday, so March 14th.
But the KS is for a specific audience. Number one, if you look at the box, you know what, here, let's just drop to a top down here. This is actually a limited edition of the actual 14900K. It is a Ben processor that is for the highest end enthusiast. This is not for somebody who's not wanting the best of the best. Understand, it's kind of like jumping from like an Audi to a Porsche, or like
exactly.
A Lamborghini to a Bugatti, right?
Yep.
Like you're paying that extra money for that extra, and we've seen in our testing, so we've tested four or five actually different CPUs, anywhere between 13% and 15% for certain very heavy workload applications, 1% to 3% in terms of gaming if you're playing at 1080p. But again, this is for the person who wants that oomph that's the level above, right?
Yeah, that is completely correct. So this is for those you guys who know who are looking for the special, for the really the best thing of the best, the best of the best. So what we do is actually, we have our processes, right? So we do that, like you said, the disk binning process. And we know that for the 1400K, you know, like, hey, there's this extra bin, thinner bin that actually performs even better than the 14900K. So it's like, why not take that extra great silicon and create a product out of it for those people who are really looking for that max CPU.
Just to go through a couple different things, you still have 24 cores, you have 8 E cores, 16 efficiency cores, you got 32 threads, but the big thing is right there, right?
There you
what
go.
Is it? There it is.
The biggest thing actually out of this guy is, out of the box, you're gonna get 6.2 gigahertz of frequencies. A little bit redundant, but yes,
yeah.
You get 6.2 gigahertz out of the box, a single core turbo that you can actually achieve. And this is the first processor, actually, yeah, the first world processor can achieve that out of the box.
Let's just talk about a little bit about who this is necessarily for, right? Like when you
right.
think about value. So if you're somebody who, it's like you're an esport player.
Yes.
An esport player who, or a very, very competitive gamer, and you're looking at pushing those high refresh rate monitors at 1080p.
Exactly.
This is a CPU that you're gonna do.
Yeah, because this CPU will be able to feed, you know, keep that GPU busy with all the processing. So it's gonna be able to feed all that data that is needed to process those high frame rates in order for you to have a great performance in your esports game.
And then the second group is that this is for the people who, like, if you're a coder, if you're doing encoding, video editing, if you're like doing like 8K footage, all that sort of stuff, this is where you're seeing Cinebench scores north of 41 in some cases. We've seen 40 to 41
exactly.
in many of the cases on the five ones that we tested.
There's another, they're actually a very interesting niche of people who actually use this type of processor is those who are involved in high frequency trading. They love that this
yeah.
guy for, you know, for the frequency, for how quick it is.
And we just wanted to talk about one little feature before we just start building.
Yes.
And that feature, let's break it down for people. It's called APO. What is APO?
So APO is an application optimization software. And actually what it is optimizing the threads of a game, for example, of the workload, for your processor. So a better way to think about it is, you know, your GPUs, they all have drivers, and they, every time there's a new game that gets released, it gets optimized for that game. So we're doing the same thing for the processor. So we're optimizing games, optimizing those workloads for the threads for your processor.
We really hope that you enjoyed this video, but if you want to see us build the PCs you saw today, you can check out the full stream in all of its glory at twitch.tv/intel.
And if you want to know more about the 14900KS, we want to chat with you about it on the Intel Discord server at discord.gg/intel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
The power of two.